Hello, and we are back in the Commonwealth. This is High Templar with my Fallout 4 survival. And we are in the Hotel Redfort, I believe, is the name. Let's explore it. Who are you?
Hey.
He looks like he might be important. But that's a lot of armors. Hello.
You wanna be on your way, Ace.
Right. Well, if you put it things like that. Hello there.
You're from Sanctuary Hills, aren't you? Aren't you?
I'm just quickly going to wear my social battle gear. Valtek? Yes, that's you?
Wait, are you from Valtek?
I am Valtek. 20 years of loyal service, and now look at me. I wasn't on the list. But you, look at you. 200 years, and you're still perfect. How's that possible?
You don't know?
You don't know? They didn't tell you?
Tell me what? What is it? How did you get through these last 200 years untouched?
Yes, I know. Blood of my enemies.
The vault had these pods that froze us in place. I only thawed out recently.
What? Vault-Tec never told me that. Unbelievable. Well, I had to get to the future the hard way. Living through the filth, the decay, and the bloodshed. Look at me. I'm a ghoul. A freak.
Yes, you are.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you were pretty ugly before.
You know. You're the only other person I met from before. Oh God. I've been so alone here. No Commonwealth settlement. Once a ghoul with 200 years of Vault-Tec sales experience.
I don't think you were actually selling stuff for the last 200 years for Vault-Tec. I might be wrong.
Hey, you know, you could head back to Sanctuary. I'll come visit. I promise.
Really? You will? Okay. I'll head over there right now. You promise you'll come visit, right? I'll see you there.
I must sort this stuff.
How may I be of service?
I need to give you my... Yeah, my battle stuff, basically. And now I'm just below encumbrance. Hey, you left some stuff. No, you didn't. You took everything with you. Well, guy could hope. I don't know who you are. This hotel did have better days. However, all things considering, it's a place to stay. Interesting, there is some kind of office here. I have some Nuka-Cola on me. Probably should give some Nuka-Cola to... Where are you? My robot Ada, is it? I don't know. I think she's Ada. What's that? Hello there.
Your room is upstairs, top floor, the last one on the right down the
right. Keeping password in place like that. Learn your basic security. Well, hello there. Ham station. Yeah, well, you know, can't make great methods, I need whiskey for that. Although, I might be able to buy some whiskey from this guy. On the other hand, I do want to have a look around. Not that there is anything special in here. From what I see, silver rocket. Okay, there are some ammo here. 4 fusion cores, that's crazy. Fragmentation mine, hardened sniper rifle. I can steal those. Hey, dude.
Hey, Fred.
Those 308s are really expensive.
You. I love you. If all my customers were you, that would be super swell. Now I got all kinds of chems looking for a home.
Yeah, I love you too, man.
Let's see what you got. You're gonna love this. Trust me.
More rounds would be fine, but do you have whiskey? You don't have whiskey, only chems. Well, buy them. What's your password? Your password to what? There's a computer here. That I'm missing. There is a glue here. And a duct tape. Am I... Oh yeah, here it is. Yeah, I cannot use it without... Let's have a look. Maybe this place have some shady... Yep. Top experiment, try everything. Whoa. Oh yeah, you are so smart. So, the secret of being great chem dealer, personal experience man. That's why I'm going to try everything, but chemistry is like science, you know? So you're gonna log everything hit and we're gonna log everything hit I take. The better I can understand the high, the better I can sell that to the customers. I swear, sometimes I scare myself I'm so smart. Well, oh man, jet, that's why I, that they call it the jet, man, ooh, I'm flying baby, that's not very scientific. Oh man, I feel like loquacious, I don't even know what that means, man, but it's like my brain is just putting all things faster that I can even process it. Well, you must seem very low if you write stuff like that on Mentats. So, experiment 1, punch through the board, results. Oh yeah, that was easy. Experiment 2, punch through 10 boards, results. I'm invincible. It's like some cosmic level strength. Experiment 3, punch through steel boards, man results, typing with my left hand, gonna cook some steam packs. Psycho. Had to get Rufus to rebuild the stamina, I was on the psycho high and I was typing and I just, man, I was like, couldn't not be angry. Just started punching the keys, man, punching them. I think I should lie down. Yeah, I think you should. Well, that was very anticlimactic. Very anticlimactic indeed. That's a bourbon. That's a whiskey.
There we go.
Really? I can steal that whiskey, but it's... Now it's dangerous. I mean...
I just clean up around here.
What?
You want a room? Claire runs the desk. Give her something to do besides breathing down my neck.
Alright, this guy has a bodyguard. He looks like business, you know?
Whoa.
Let's go back to the good neighbor. And while we are here,
you step through the gate, you got balls.
You mean like outside? Yeah, I think I cooked something on one of those radar stations. More chem station. One more here.
Smell that. That's free water out there.
Alright. Old State House. Let's have a look. Some ghouls with machine guns. Mafia style.
Nice, Pip-Boy. Who'd you kill to get that?
Hmm. Alright, fishing rod. Wow, okay. Ah, that's... That jet doesn't really belong here, right? Maybe I'm wrong, but I don't feel like it belongs here. This is going back through the other way.
You're blocking my light, man.
Drifter. Lots of guns. Wow, that is an economy pack of Wonder Glue. Come on, close there.
Thinking the super mutants are getting a little too friendly. Maybe we should round up some crew and thin them out.
Cigarette carton is cool, but only if we can sell it. Come on, move.
So what? You just turned a lot. That's not my style.
It's not your style, please. Trust me. It's a simple castle strategy.
If you stick it around, you can join a crew. It's here, Bobby. No guys
like it. There's a
catch, but the dog. I was just listening to this talk. Those guys were.
Chess. Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep the game going. Keep that in mind.
You talk like you are... You talk very different than you look, you know? You look like Raider, but... Talk like strategist.
Gotta miss him, next super mutant attack rolls round. Oh well. What can I do for our newcomer?
Yeah, I'm looking for some work.
Looking for work.
Work, huh? I'll tell you what. I got reconnaissance needs. There's a lot of weird talk coming in about a place called the Pikmin Gallery. It's Raider territory up there, but they've been quiet. Like uncomfortable post-coitus quiet. Snoop it out and give me the word.
I might be interested, but let's talk money, Hancock.
Okay. Usual job pays 200, but I like you. So let's push it to 250.
Yeah, I like that. And I will just say yes, because that's...
What else can you tell me about Pikmin Gallery?
Nothing. That's why I'm paying you to go out there.
Fine.
Scout out Pikmin Gallery. On it.
Cool. Be thorough, okay? I'm not paying for a look-see. Find out what's really going on there.
Sure, man. We'll do that. Let's talk to that Fahrenheit girl.
We didn't get to the top of this town playing fair.
Oh yeah, I get that.
Got a lot on my mind. Excuse me.
So you're like his bodyguard, or girlfriend, or any? That's a lot of cams you're using. That might be dangerous.
Got a problem?
Yes, I do. I cannot find my son. Those guys have purified water. I mean,
shit, where the did you hear that? The enemy's over here.
Damn it. And there is no way of actually surrounding to them right now. I don't even have a gun right now. Because Ada opened that door. I don't want to fight you. I don't want to fight you. And she had a minigun. That's a bummer. That's very, very, very annoying. That's very, 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 very annoying. Oh well.
Sanctuary Hills,
yeah.
Aren't you?
Yeah.
Aren't you?
Wait, are you from Vault-Tec?
I am.
Sorry.
Vault-Tec.
Wait. You don't know.
Tell.
The Vault.
What?
Right.
Look.
Yeah, I like sarcastic.
The wrong way, but you were pretty ugly before.
You know.
Hey, you know, you...
Really?
Okay.
Okay.
Cool.
You want a room? Claire runs the desk. Give her something to do besides breathing down my neck.
Let's go and do this all very quickly, the what I did before. Wait, was there some way down? Was not here? No, it was here, I believe. Yep. Or I didn't stole anything from here. Where is this wonder girl? Oh yeah, I stole some ammo. No, absolutely not. Okay, I won't be stealing that purified water, it's just dangerous.
Good to see you again. You find that brewing machine yet? Or are you just here looking for scrap?
Oh yeah, let's take that.
Hell yeah.
I don't like how fast you are leveling in this game, really. Just starting and I'm already 18. Yeah, I know. Let's head up and talk to Hancock and get this job. And listen some more on this conversation.
Too bad about Finn. Gonna miss him next Super Mutant Attack rolls round. Oh well. What can I do for our newcomer?
What's your story, actually?
What's your story, Hancock?
My favorite subject. I came into this town about a decade ago. Had a smooth set of skin back then. While I was busy making myself a pillar of this community, I would go on these, like, wild tears. I was young. Any chems I could find, the more exotic, the better. Finally found this experimental radiation drug. Only one of its kind left, and only one hit. Oh man, the high was so worth it. Yeah, I'm living with the side effects, but hey, what's not to love about immortality?
All right.
All that chem use definitely prepared you for a career in politics.
People respect me because I don't put myself above them, all right? I sling and shoot up just like the next guy. Now, before you bring me down, is there anything else you need?
No, I don't want you to bring you down.
Did I hear you talking about the Institute?
You like my little speech? I do it every once in a while in case they're listening in. I want those synth makers to know that Good Neighbor is off limits. No one gets replaced in my town. But hey, weren't we talking about your needs? What did you come here for?
Work. Actually, more about this stuff.
Why does the Institute replace people?
Hell if I know. Mess with people's heads, control us from the shadows. Or maybe they do it just because they can. No one knows where the Institute is, what kind of people they are, or why they've decided to engineer their own slaves. But there it is. Just to be clear, everyone's welcome in Good Neighbor. I don't care if you're a synth, ghoul, or even a super mutant, so long as you're playing nice. And let me tell you, synths still under the Institute's control don't play nice. Done talking about this. What else you need?
Work.
Looking for work.
Work, huh? I'll tell you what. I got it.
Right. I might be interested, but let's talk money, Hancock.
Cut the bargaining.
Yeah.
Scout out Pikmin Gal.
Cool.
Right.
You know who kicked the ghouls out of Diamond City, right? That blowhard man McDonough. You'll get his one day. You watch.
Hmm. You want to get McDonough? Oh shoot, that's balcony, I guess. I was not looking when I was going. Yeah, that's a balcony.
Hey.
I'd be happy not to you. Help if I can.
Go back. That's a Radex. Some pretty cool stuff.
What? We pals now? Gonna shoot the breeze. Take a walk. Yeah.
Those guys are not talking. I want them to start talking. What's in here? Some sleeping people. Some microscope. Whoa. Hmm. There's nobody here, right? Lightweight combat armor, left, right leg. What do I have? Nah, Ada has it.
Yo!
Glad to be of service.
Lightweight combat armor. Pocket shadowed. Metal right leg. I can get this one and change it into pocketed.
Yes, sir.
Or deep pocketed, actually.
Hey.
How may I be of service?
Quiet. Right. I can actually change that pretty fast. Now, how many Nuka Colas I have? I can put some on you. Okay, so I did steal it. That was just too good to pass, you know? Louder blue dress, you probably should not. I know that already. I've seen that before, I listened to that before. You guys know.
Chess, sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep the game going. Keep that in mind. We didn't get to the top of this town by playing fair.
Hey, I don't mean to bitch, but aren't you supposed to be heading the Pikmin Gallery for me? Something else you need?
No. I will just go down and steal some stuff from you. No, that was on the first floor, right? But we can check out the basement also. I mean, what's the worst thing that could happen? Like, Deathclaw right behind this door? Ah, just a prison. Okay, fine. Was that a lighter being lighted? That's weird.
You sticking around, you need to join the crew. I hear Bobby No-Nose is looking. Always a catch with the No-Nose, but she pays.
Interesting.
Hancock, he's the mayor around here. Elected by himself, accepted by everyone.
Need a place to stay? Try Hotel Rexford.
Yeah, she will open that door in the worst possible moment. No, she stopped. Let's steal myself some, you know, stuff.
If you find any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
There was a Colony Wonder Glue right here. Just stop. Come on, stop walking. Right. I can steal those. That's a lot of Wonder Glue. And this, I think, doesn't actually weigh anything. So is this. This I can refill somewhere, but... yeah, never mind that. Let's go back here and upgrade this armor. I don't think I might need actually more leather.
Just like Sam, too.
Sure as hell didn't act like him. Institute thinks they can replace people with synths in this town? They got another thing coming.
Alright, so they got a synth here. A memory den.
You step through the gate, you got one.
Alright, warehouse. Two pack of cigarettes, just lying there. Memory then. Yeah, I do kind of remember something about this memory then. Lots of bottles. Can refill them later on. Everything unstealable. I mean, untakeable. Everything is stealable. Those are interesting machines.
I think you stepped into the wrong place, sweetheart. You don't look like you need the memory den. Do you even know what we do here?
Nope.
Does it involve a back room and a handful of singles?
Oh, you have the wrong idea, honey. I don't sell skin. I sell memories. And let me tell you, reliving an experience, the right experience, it's far more intense than anything else. But it's not for everyone.
Okay, let's...
You're cautious. I respect that. But I think I can handle it. If you'll just give me a chance.
Well, I suppose there's no harm in giving you a trial. Now, memories involving other people are easiest. Recent events involving loved ones. Does anything come to mind?
Yeah, actually.
I lost my son recently. Kidnapping. I'd do anything to see him again.
A missing child. Oh, that's awful. I'm so sorry, sweetheart. But I think we can help you. All right, sit down in the lounger. Let's see what memory we can find.
That will be probably...
Dr. Amari, we have a new... Look for a memory about his son.
All right. Scanning the hippocampus. I found something. Very recent. The sink with the temporal lobes is strong.
That's the one. Lift the curtain, honey. It's showtime.
Will I be able to actually go back in time?
Computers are still working. That's good. Checking through the logs. Hopefully it's all...
Just find it.
Pod C6, down the hall near the end.
Oh, I can walk. Mysterious figure. Cryopod. Can I activate...
This is the one.
No, that's me.
It should have been me. Why didn't they take me?
Well, that's a horrible experience to relive.
It should have been me. Why didn't they take me?
Are we okay?
Almost. Everything's going to be fine.
Me looking gun.
Come here. Come here.
Let's have a look at you.
I've got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only going to.
That was a horrible moment to relive. But I had a look at this guy.
Easy there, sweetheart. Easy. I'm so, so sorry. If I had any idea that we were going to put you through that again, I would have said no.
Yeah, okay. I'm not going to go sarcastic on this one.
Wasn't there any other memory you could have found?
I told you. We find the clearest memory we can for the first time. That one
stood out. You need help, sweetheart. And I know just the man. His name's Nick Valentine. He's a detective. Works out of Diamond City these days. If anyone can help you find your missing child, it'll be him.
All right.
Your memories of Vault 111? I'm so sorry we put you through that again.
Dr. Amari.
The memory loungers are complex pieces of equipment. Please don't lean on, jump on, or kick them.
Really? You are giving me this line? Alright, what do we have here? Some jet. Closed door. And way up. Some more rounds. I'm not going to steal here. I mean, combat armor, more combat armor. Actually, what do I have?
Yes. Looking to lighten your load?
Not really. Just checking things out. I have a right leg. And then I have left arm, right arm. This one's pretty good. Protectors, 1219, this is actually great. Champion's right arm, this is the one I could exchange. This one is already pretty nice. This is left leg, this is right leg, okay. Left arm, was it?
Heads up.
Yes.
But this is giving me plus 15, plus 9, and the best... and the best, this one will give me 10-10 and pretty much nothing else.
Sir?
This is not good enough. This is not good, actually. Yeah, well, I won't be risking any stealing.
You can trust Nick Valentine. He'll find your son. I know he will.
What's here? Yeah, again, more stuff like glue and such. Let's actually, sorry for the shaking, go out of here.
He needs something to take the edge off. Fred Allen, Hotel Rexford. He'll hook you up.
And at that point, I'm actually thinking of finishing this episode. I do have some more stuff to do here, but I won't be risking myself, and I'll be saving before leaving. I do want to upgrade the leg, so I will do that. But yeah, I will do that off the screen, I think. So yeah, this is it. I hope you like it. If you did, press like, comment if you will, and see my other videos. I do some DLC analysis and speculations, and new game releases analysis and speculations. I do mechanics videos for Total War series, and I do Let's Plays for Total War series and other games. Thank you for watching, and see you later.